when you're flying a 60-year-old fighter and your landing gear won't go down, helps to know what to do. This pilot made a perfect belly landing. Shower of sparks there, as you see. It was all caught on video. It happened last week in St. George, Utah. The good news, of course, no one was hurt. And get this, the plane was barely damaged.
That's what you call a skilled pilot.
Yes.